So how do we know that the ashes that you get back are the ashes of the person who's been cremated? So when we arrive at the crematorium, the chapel attendant and the funeral director will carry out identification checks on the coffin nameplate, and then as soon as the coffin goes behind the curtains here, paperwork is placed on the coffin and then on the cremator, and there's a unique disc within the cremated remains that are passed back with a unique cremation number.